Rest in peace to the late great Whitney Houston. We just lost one of heaven's angels. It's a shame. Twister, y'all.
Your way. So
I'm and still so young.
But I know.
I can't believe
it. I'll think of you every step of the way.
Woo. Here we go. What? Somebody told me Whitney Houston died. Can't believe to tell you how quickly tears went through my eyes. She was getting better, now it's really just blew aside. I still ain't got over Don Cornelius' suicide. So where do I start it? Dearly departed, one of heaven's angels for sure, who was really your artist. Loving the way that my mama would say she could sing in the way it was magical. Ain't nobody like you, nobody before you and nobody after you. Can never come near it, not here in the flesh, but you with us in spirit. So sad to hear it, I'm choking up while I come up with these lyrics. And though she blessed the earth in this time to let heaven prosper, I still wish somebody was there to protect her. Kevin Costner, who? Clive Davis, who? Bobby Brown. Her mama and her daughter Whitney is where God be now. Such a short time, don't want her to be this way. But if she was here, then she would probably say,
if I should stay, I would only.
If you wanna say rest in peace to Whitney Houston, I had tracks to leave 16 bars open on this song, so that you could do so with me. So get your verses ready, hop on a track with me, and pay a tribute to the late great Whitney Houston. Come on.
Yo, I don't know what's a bigger tragedy, the fact that she is gone or that no one I know is sad as me. Actually, I'm thinking that this ain't the way it had to be. I used to laugh when I saw them skits on Mad TV, but who's laughing now? When the joke is done, no poking fun, my heart just fell apart, a broken one. It feels like I can't breathe, got a broken lung. So quick to go, it's like a bullet from a smoking gun. Yeah, and what's more sad, knowing that your heartbreak hotel cover was foreshadowing. Said they found her in a room, saying that there'd been foul play. No coward's way out, how's it fare like a power play? Heard you had passed, and he thought he saw flashbacks of car rides with my parents and the bodyguard soundtrack. And since then, a part of me been saving all my love for you, but I guess that God was due, and even he can't find another
if
you.
Yeah. I should stay. Step up.
Whitney, I love you. R.I.P., baby.